goal with this activity is to work on the lunge position as well as your ability to twist your trunk. Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna take a step forward. Weight is gonna be through the front heel. You're gonna wanna shoot that knee forward, but keep it centered over the middle of your foot. Take your left leg, take your right arm. You're gonna reach across this way with the thumb pointing down. You wanna keep your arm straight. Top part of the arm is gonna be close to the chest. That way you feel your chest muscle working. You're gonna hold that position. Take one breath there in, silently in through the nose. Exhale, long sigh and reach. Hold position. You're gonna breathe in again and switch sides and reach. That's how it's done. Give it a shot.